radio actors Tim Russell, Sue Scott, and Fred Newman, the Dying Zone Star Shoe Band, and much more, including the news from Lake Audubon. That's coming up at noon on 90.7 WFAE. From NPR, Chicago Public Radio, this is Wait, Wait, Don't Tell Me, the NPR News Corps. I'm Peter Sagal. This week we're reviewing some of our meetings with the people who made the Bush era so bushy. Filmmaker Michael Moore came to Chicago in 2007 to promote his movie Sicko about the healthcare industry.